Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. This is just the fellow I was looking for. He has the last quest in Aiden Crucible. His eyes are weird. Oh, no, okay, I see. They're just turning the lighting grid. He doesn't like cats.
Yes, he's the one. Isn't he scary? I wish someone would just make him disappear.
I could do that for you. He has every right to be here. Okay, I need to...
You would do that for me? I would do just about anything for you if you make him go away. Permanently. For good. Never to be seen again. He's still around.
Why do you hate him?
Bye.
There he is now.
Yes.
This.
He has a nice dog. I like dogs.
Yeah.
Certainly.
Maybe I should make you like me more. So boom and boom. Okay.
Blah blah. You
what? Sure. That's
you. Good.
Yeah.
You're a big fat liar.
You're
a big fat liar.
You're full of it.
Okay. This. Leave Crucible.
Lord Sheogorath wants me to leave. Okay. For you, I will. I know a nice spot in Bliss where I can stay.
Oh, good. Okay. I was worried you should leave the actual town.
Sometimes a sharp blade is the best way to kill a flesh Atronach.
Do you actually kill Atronachs, or you just banish them? I've never been clear on that.
That cat beggar is following me. He's going to eat me, Lord Sheogorath. I just know it. Don't look. He's standing right over there. He's gone? Truly?
I mean, he's not, but he's going to be gone.
I know what you need. You need a dog. I happen to have one of my old ones still lying around. I'll send it to you.
What?
Don't waste your wonderful poisons on skinned hounds. They seem to like them. Bye.
Did you give me a dog? Wait. That dog's following you. Did I get a dog?
Wait. You're not one of them. No, you're fine. Cats, they're everywhere. But my babies protect me.
I want a dog.
I am your servant, Lord Sheogora.
I didn't get a dog. Alright. Well, okay, that's it for the quest in town. Now there's stuff to do out of town. Like the ghosts of Vithern. What is his quest? Oh, someday I should investigate it. Okay. Then there's that stuff I heard about Split. They were split. The people. Where's the? I don't see this place anywhere. Far south of the Shivering Isles. Oh, that's Adillion. Oh, is that Vithern? Oh, I thought it was a tower. Oh, okay. Well, hit the Pinnacle Rock and just hop, skip, and jump straight east, right? I thought he said I was gonna get a dog. Oh, wait, is he gonna give me a skinned hound? He said it's one of his old ones. Tremendous leaping ability. I haven't seen Scalon jump. I've just seen them try to smack me while they're invisible. Their invisibility isn't very helpful if they decloak and... Still no dog. Oh, maybe he's at the palace. Oh, I didn't even think to look there. Oh, it's a... Where are you? Get out of here, you creature of the Black Lagoon. They kind of look like Mirelurk Kings from Fallout 3 in New Vegas. Or Lake Lurks, because I don't think there's Mirelurks in New Vegas. Are there? Oh, they have places to be, I guess. Hopefully they lose aggro. I don't want to have to deal with them. Straight east, okay. I wonder if I hadn't finished the main quest, all these crystals would probably be spawning tons of Knights of Order, huh? Oh. Get out of here, doggy. What is this place? Lost Time Camp. These camps are all completely empty. What's the gosh dang point? My friend. Grumites. What's the name of that region? Shallow Grave? Is that what I read? Yeah, Shallow Grave. Well, that's not nice. Zidite. But they really like their X's in their names here. Almost there. At least I'm taking off all these places on my map. It'll make traveling around easier. Oh, the game doesn't like this. I swear to God, if you have a flawless pearl on you... Okay, you don't have anything on you. Is this Vitharn? This is a weird looking place. Hello? Ghost Fanatic. Whoa, why did the weather get so spooky? Perfect Madness Shield. Oh my God, look at that thing. It's horrifying. What is happening here? Supernatural force. What is happening here? He like faded away. Whoops. Oh. Oh, it looked like the chains were disappearing. Huh. This is a weird one. Are you shooting at me? Ghost does not respond. Oh, hello. Vitharn Sump. The former settlement of Vitharn is rumored to be haunted by ghosts of its slaughtered citizens. Yeah, but what's the quest? What do I do? Oh, are you fighting me? Okay. Die. Ghost fanatics seem to be bad guys. Ow, what? Get out of here. Vitharn Reservoir. What am I doing? I can't do anything. Oh, wait, maybe I can? This place looks like a Dark Souls level. Look how crazy the terrain's becoming. Vithorn Keep? What are the ghostly chains? How do I deal with those? Okay, this looks much nicer.
I am Count Syria. What does the mighty Lord Shergorath need here among the shades of Vithorn? Have you come to mock us?
I meant no offense.
Wisely answered. My people and I are in need. Maybe you can help us. Centuries ago, Vithorn was overrun by fanatics. We were soft and failed to defend ourselves. I was the weakest of all. Now, the shades of my people are cursed by Shergorath to repeat the final moments of their failures over and over again.
What can I do?
You must help us break the cycle of torment. Help my people overcome their weakness and defend Vithorn from the fanatics. Walk among them. There were four who failed to protect the gate lever. Find out what they did wrong and help them correct it. You can put away your sword in these halls. Unlike the defending spirits, within these walls, none will war with you. Not even the fanatics.
Ooh, so it's a puzzle quest. Ew. This is gonna be a cool one.
I went about my business while others fought. Thus I earned my doom.
Okay.
I'm praying.
Prior Dreth has tasked me to pray for Vithorn's safety.
Prior Dreth?
Prior Dreth met with the fanatics to turn them away. They did not see the wisdom of his words. Instead, they sent soldiers to sneak into the keep. The defenders in the bailey failed to stop them from opening the main gates.
Mm-hmm.
For Vithorn!
I used my piety to avoid joining the defense. Thus I earned my doom. I used my...
Okay, you two are the same thing. What does this do? Whoa. What is this? Dagger of Depletion. I found a ghostly Dagger of Depletion. For some reason, I'm unable to wield it, though. Well, yeah, because it's a ghostly dagger. Tongs! No. Never again. Oh, that's... No, don't like that.
I'm not some commoner to take up a sword. It's a gap to their lives, not me.
Yeah, that worked out well for you.
I went about my bit.
Okay.
I sat here and feasted while others fought. Thus I earned my doom.
Okay, not a lot of helpful info out of these folks.
I sat here.
Okay, you feasted.
I sat.
You feasted. Let me guess. You feasted.
I.
You feasted. Cool. What is that? Desideratus's doll. This ghostly doll is very odd. I have a feeling I should keep it with me for a while. Ooh, is this what I need to do? Is find the magic ghostly artifacts? Why is this locked? Oops. Is it blacksmith? Aethel's arrows. Wait, where are you going?
so close to the armory door. You there.
Okay.
Not so close to the Whoa. Armory door. I am Batgro Orkel, warden of the armory. You need weapons or armor? I've got them. The fanatics are about to break into the courtyard. It's a good thing I've kept all the weapons and armor in good condition. If I let those soldiers use them, they'd be all dented by now.
But they need...
Everyone
okay.
wants my weapons. But they're my weapons. Mine.
This arm, Bailey. Why is it locked hard? So I found three ghostly items.
I'm not some commoner to take up a sword.
They said there were four who failed, so I'm guessing there's a fourth item somewhere that I need to find. I found a doll, a dagger, and some arrows. Oh, I thought a Bailey was indoors. I guess.
I need my arrows. 5, 7, 11. I can't get them. 13, 17, 19. If I leave, who will keep up the count? 23, 29, 31.
Have your arrows.
2, 7, 1. You have arrows. 8, 2, 8. Now let the battle be joined. 1, 8, 2. Why aren't you counting? 8, 4, 5.
Where am I supposed to be counting?
1, 6, 1. I was the first to spot the invaders. 8, 0, 3. I was on patrol when I saw their skirmishers marching toward Vithorn. 3, 9, 8. I rode back as fast as I could to tell Count Sirion of the danger. 8, 7, 4. He went and hid. 9, 8, 9. 14, 11. I must guard the lever that opens the gate. 9, 4. If the gate is opened, the fanatics will overrun Vithorn. 0, 1, 0. I always aim for the heart. 1, 0, 1.
Ah! I laugh at your arrows.
Okay, so now I just have to let them reset.
For Vithorn!
Okay, and they respawned.
The citizens are in my way. Should I kill them? No, too bad. If only I had more magicka, I could kill the fanatics and then rule this town. Yes, yes, I can use this to charge my magicka. All I need is a source, someone nearby, someone with magicka, someone on the list.
What's he talking about, a list?
Someone like you. No need to thank me for letting you give me your power. I deserve it, after all. Die, cur!
Okay.
Die, faithless.
I've eliminated one of the four fanatic ragers that came from the dungeons. Only three to go.
Listen, priest.
Oh, okay. They have to be the ones to do it. Where are the other named?
Death to the fanatics!
My betrothed, I must save her. We tried to gather the townsfolk into the keep, but it was too late. I barely had time to find
my controller just died.
And get us inside. The gate was closed behind us. I heard the townsfolk pounding on the gate, but not for long, because then the screaming began. I'm supposed to defend the courtyard against the fanatics. I'm supposed to stop them from getting inside the keep. My betrothed must be where it's safe.
His betrothed? So I gotta figure out who is. Betrothed is? How do I do that?
Was my
Oh, here. Desideratus is betrothed.
Desideratus is a gentle fool. I never should have allowed him to take up the sword. My curse will not allow me to help you with his need.
Oh, darn it.
See you later.
I went to...
No.
I went.
No. How do I find them? What What was the doll I had? Let's see, ghostly doll, right? Desideratus' doll, yeah. Is that not the thing he needs? Also, why is this locked? Hey. Two of the four fanatic raiders that came up in the dungeons.
Open the gates. Let in the horde.
Well, where's the fourth person that's named?
Stand back. I'm a farmer, not.
But where's the fourth? Urban reset.
Death to the fanatics! Don't st- My horde will swallow this keep.
Hmm.
Let in the horde.
I may need to look some stuff up.
What's
this is unclear.
Desideratus. One by fanatics killed his whole family. Six. That doll is all he has left of them. 5594.
Ew. So it is the doll. Hey, where are you? Oh, damn it.
Faithless priest. Open the gates. Let in the horde. For my father. Death. Watch now.
Alright, everyone needs to die. Yeah, there you go on. And reset.
What? Please! My beloved. I'll carry her away to safety. Should the fanatics get her, I would have to kill them all! She's the love of my life. I would do anything to save her.
Hmm. Oh, I have a marker now. Yeah, because there's only three named people out here, and he said four. Oh, he failed. Oh. Ah, that's what it is. He failed. He's the fourth one who failed. Because they said he ran away. Who? The archer lady said that when she went to go tell him, he ran away and hid. Wait, is it not him? Is it not you?
Was my sin so great that I must suffer for all eternity? Do you seek to deepen my despair? Four people failed in their... At the moment of my death, Lord Sheogorath appeared. We had already earned his wrath for sins of pride. He told me that the spirits of my people would remain bound here, replaying our cowardice as a lesson to those that thwarted his will.
Oh, never mind. Maybe he isn't the fourth one who failed. Where's the marker telling me to go? Wait, what? Why did I have to get the doll again? Uh-oh, did I glitch the quest? That would be unfortunate. All right, everyone, up and at him.
My beloved. My betrothed must be worried sick about me.
Is the doll just going to keep resetting? Or do we need to, like, drop it? Maybe. Yeah, it looks like it just... It looks like it keeps resetting. Can I drop it? Let's see. I can't.
They doubt. You mean that stupid doll? I think he's been blessed a little too well by Lord Cheogorath. He's on the list. Not first, though. Definitely not first.
Hmm.
The fanatics? What's to understand? They wanted me to convert Vyvar, but I fooled them. I put them on the list. Oh, yes. They're on the list now. Because we refuse to convert, they lay siege to Vyvar. If they had agreed to let me rule, I would have helped them. But now, they're on the list.
Huh.
A little stab in the back.
Die, faithless priest.
Why did he immediately...
Die, faithless priest.
Weird. Let me figure out this doll business. Oh! I placed the betrothed doll on one of the invaders. The Desideratus will have to fight them to rescue the betrothed now. I should go tell him. Okay, that's what... What? Why does it want me to go there? Well, let's let the scenario reset.
In the hands of the fanatics. I must save her. Stand back, stranger. I need room to swing my sword.
They doubted my...
Okay. Do you not need to
stab in the back? Won't hurt too much. Then I'll have the magical onion.
Die, faithless priest.
Hey, he still ran away.
Open the gates. Let in the horde.
What gives? Maybe because it has to cycle through again. And they all die. Oh, now he's standing and crying. Interesting. Now there's only one soul. I've changed the actions of three of the defenders, yet one of the fanatics still gets past the defenders. There's nothing more I can do here. Maybe Count Sirion will help me. Ah, so it is him. I just... The doll thing was a little unclear, but I get it. It makes sense. Any day now. Talk to me, ghosty man.
I feel something different. The curse feels lighter somehow.
The curse is not lifted.
The defenders of the gate were not the only ones to fail their town. My greatest shame is that I was struck by cowardice and fled. Like my people, I am doomed to repeat the actions of my cowardice. Alone, I cannot redress this wrong. However, you can. Take my helm. With it, you can take my place in the defense of the gate. Defeat the devoted fanatic in combat, and the curse will be lifted.
Oh.
Be warned, though. While you wear the helm, it is as if you are one of us. You are trapped in these ruins until you lift our curse.
Am I a spooky ghost? Ooh, that's a cool helmet. So I just need to kill the one that survives. Okay, so here they come.
Die,
Oh, you? What happened here? Yeah, I just had to recycle. I had to cycle through the scenario again. God damn, die. I defeated the devoted fanatic. The curse of Vithorn has been lifted. Has it? Are you sure?
My betrothed is gone. She would want me to die.
Huh? Oh!
Lifted the curse. All of Vithorn thanks you, Lord Shergoran. You may keep my helmet. It never did me much good.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Removed, added. Done? Oh, but you took off my helmet. What does it do? Oh, okay, I have to wait for this whole business to... Is it done? It's done! Well, that was cool. That was really cool, because it wasn't really much... so much about finding something and killing it or fighting. It was just... figure out how to solve everyone's problems. Okay, so there's a couple more quests left in the Shivering Isles, and then that's it. And then I have to do the thing with Hermaeus Mora, but that's a different beast altogether. Either way, thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.